There was no question about it that he was born with the speed of muscle and speed of reaction, the two separate qualities, these, and Jimmy had them in large measure.
This fellow invariably knows what he's going to do, how he's going to get the ball past the goalkeeper, where he's going to place the ball when he sticks it in the net. And this is very rare.
He's quick, his ability to see a ball chance and his ability to take it. I mean, and after all, I suppose we moan at Jim. I moan at Jim. But whether we like it or not, he gets the goals, and if you get goals, these win games.
It's merely a question of pursuing it to the end. And anything can happen in a situation where you might still have two players and the goalkeeper between you and the goal, and you can duff one, it can go through one player's legs over the other fella's knee, goalkeeper can dive over it and it can roll over the line, and it's a goal. On the other hand, you can hit it perfectly, first time it'll bounce off the crossbar and come straight out of play. You know, no goal's certain. This I've discovered more and more. No goal certain until it's crossed the line. It doesn't have to hit the back of the net, but it has to go completely across the line.
He traps the ball, he kicks the ball, he gets it in the goal, he does it without any sense of hurry, he does it with great style, and he does it so regularly. And he does it so easily that people expect him to do it more easily.